It all started way back. Back to basics. Ah, the good old days. Gathering, hunting. Well, back to gathering. We switched from a cold to a cool place to settle, and I found the perfect spot for my people. At first, it was just a few walls to keep the bears out and the pigs in. But you know how it is. One district led to another, and it kind of snowballed. Now, the problem was, the neighbors thought the grass was greener on my side of the fence. But we saw them coming from a mile away. All I had to do was give the order. Their first mistake? Bringing infantry to a cavalry fight. Next, losing the high ground. Final mistake, not keeping up in the arms race. But eventually, peace prevailed and we came to an understanding. They surrendered and I let them live. It turns out, we had a lot to learn from them. And together, we became more than the sum of our parts, a unique mix of cultures and beliefs. So yeah, I would say I left my mark on humankind, and I'm just getting started. But that's just my story.
Tell me, what will yours be?